After my accident, I got bills from the hospital, from the insurance, from the care center, from labs, from orthopedics, from x-rays. I just sent them to Greg. I didn't have to worry about that. If I hadn't hired an attorney, I probably would have been lost and not knowing anything because I've never been in this situation before. I'm so glad my son called Greg and Mark so that I didn't have to worry about anything. I could focus on getting better.